What was that truck, first truck that you
drove? That was an 85 Chevy, a square body Chevrolet truck that my dad bought new in 85 and had it when we were kids. And then my mom got in an accident and rolled it over, and it became my truck. And I drove it to high school. It was my first truck. Customized it and stuff like that. And then whenever I got into drag boats and got married and stuff like that, some of that stuff had to go. And that was one of the things that was on the selling block.